officials are preparing for another bout of heavy rains, as forecasters predict several inches. Fox 31's Jessica Fairley connects us to the details.
It's a slow process, but the water is actually dropping in Daugherty County's holding ponds.
We started pumping water in our holding ponds during the last rain event, and we haven't stopped pumping yet, so we're just kind of getting ready for the next round.
The National Weather Service is predicting 6 inches of rain to fall over the weekend. This comes a week after several areas within Daugherty County flooded out.
You don't know how much rain you're going to get, but we often lower the reservoirs of these holding ponds so that in anticipation they can hold some of the stormwater rain that runs off the roadway.
When you get more rain than the ponds can hold, obviously the ponds have to overflow and then become possibly flooding.
In this case, he says families should have a plan in place.
We always ask people to have a plan where they sit down with their family and they know what they're going to do during an emergency. They have routes of evacuation. They have a place they can meet later on if they get separated.
While officials prepare for heavy rains, they say Southwest Georgia's rivers are well below flood level, which may help keep waters low during times of heavy rain. Jessica Fairley, Fox 31 News.